consolation for Arizona State. Edwards threw it on the glass for Epps, and it does not count. An impressive win for Kentucky. They have now annihilated three opponents in this NCAA tournament. They win tonight.